I'm Nick.
I'm Justin.
I'm Drew.
I got somewhere else to be. Promises to keep.
Your harmonies are amazing. Now, you guys have had a killer, like, schedule even the last 24 hours. I think you were in Manila last night, is that right? Somewhere like that? Malaysia, okay.
And last night already?
That was last night.
Seems like months ago.
Well, you flew in Australia this morning. You went and did an online chat with some people. We got that on Ground Zero. You also did an in-store today with 700 rabid fans being beaten off the stick. You know, it's just mad. Now you're here doing a special performance for some lucky winners for radio competition. How do you keep your voices in shape? I mean, you know, it must
not
be...
Very well.
Sometimes, you're not croaky, you're all talking and, you know, it seems cool. So
sometimes it's tough. You just try and warm up as best you can before you sing and try and not talk or shout any more than you have to when you're not singing. We've been on this hectic schedule for almost 2 years now, so hopefully our voices have kind of gained some strength over that time and we're able to stand up.
Porno name, first pet, first street, go for it.
My first pet was a dog.
No, the name of the pet.
Oh, Tricky.
Tricky. And what was the first street you grew up in?
The first street. Ingle Avenue.
Okay, Ingle. Tricky Ingle. That's his porno name.
Tricky
Ingle. All right, what's yours?
Tracy is the name of my dog, and Lion Street was his first
Tracy
street.
Lion. All right, Tracy Lion. I might have to put a wing on him for that one.
Uh-oh.
What's your porno name?
Brownie North Bend.
Oh, good one.
Brownie North Bend, we like that. What's yours?
Mine was Buzzy Landfair.
Buzzy Landfair.
Good point on
that. All right. Love to your question. Best pickup line.
Is your daddy a thief?
Why?
Because he stole all the studs from the sky and put them in your eyes.
Okay. Dick.
That was bad. Oh, boy. Pickup line.
Sorry, I was told I had to ask you this question.
We don't use them, though.
No,
you know what I mean?
But you know what?
The one that I used to use way back when was, hey, do you want to be in 98 Degrees next video?
Yeah!
Okay,
it worked every time.
Oh,
have you ever done any modeling? Because you really, you look
me? Like, oh, thanks, anyway. I'm taking this as a compliment.
Mine's a little dirty. Do you wash your clothes in Windex? I can see myself in your pants.
That's not bad.
I've never used that. I don't use
it. Okay, guys, thank you. I'll let you go. It's been a very long day for you, and you've still got to wow these people in hearing your voices, which I'm sure you will. 98 Degrees, thank you so much for joining us on Ground Zero. And how about before we let you go, how about you intro your brand new single for the viewers at Ground Zero?
I do?
Is that the name of
it?
Yeah, that one.
This is our new song. Right here on Ground Zero, I do. Check it out.
All I am, all I'll be, everything in this world, all that I'll ever need, is in your eyes, shining at me.
With a new day, and hopefully, Bono, I'll be catching up with you and family in Dublin early in the new year. Can't wait for it. Now, it gives me great pleasure to introduce the boys from America.